is Haylie from Sivas Family Vlogs. Today we're going to be making slime. So I have already made one. Let's get started. So I have already made one to do to test it. So I made this one. Oops. I'm going to make another one. Let's get started right after I put it back. Okay, that's our first one. And we got the magical liquid glue. The clear glue. And I got the lid and a container. So yeah. Let's get started. So first you need a thing to mix with and spoon. Now we're just gonna add glue. Okay. So now I added the glue. We're gonna add our color. So I'll just go and get the color. So I'm back and I got the color. I reckon we should make a gold one. Once you mix it, it will be clear with the color. I'm gonna add more. Gonna add the magical glue. I'm just gonna add it. So, like this, and then like that, and then like maybe just add two, and then we'll see how it goes with two. It's starting to come in together. It wasn't enough. So I'm gonna put more. Okay. Leave that aside. Now to mix it. Gonna start keep the mixing. So we're just gonna add then mix it in. I'm just gonna keep kneading it in together. And here it is. Okay. I reckon this one seemed a lot better than the blue one, maybe? I'm just going to keep kneading it so it's not sticky. So, that's my second one because I got my blue one. And my gold one. I'm just going to pop that in here. Three slimes and then the poke test. This is the last slime, okay? So, just color I'm gonna be using now is red. Actually, let's use green instead of Woolworth. Any Woolworth in Australia? So you can get these from any Woolworths in Australia, and they're only $20. Before when we got it was $20, and we forgot what the price was. But in different shops in Australia, there's different prices. So go check it out in Woolworths, and yeah. And now it's time to put this back in it. Not back, but in its container. So, yeah. And then poke test is gonna come up soon. So, decided to make two more with these in front, one red one and one silver one. First we add the glue. We'll only be making small batches. Okay, and then we add the colour, so I'm going to be making red first. First I'm making a red one. Okay. And then we're going to be mixing. And then once you mix it, add the wax. As you can see, it has already started to turn out. Which is very good thing. I'm just gonna wash my hands. Okay, now gonna keep mixing until it's done. Okay, we're gonna add a tiny more because I've just realized this wasn't enough. So, let's see how it went. Very good, very, very good. You can see it's like red there. And let's add more because other ones are really dark. And this one's only really small. So let's add more. We can just add more. Okay, let's add more. Maybe a little more. That much. Okay, that's enough with that color. Okay. Let's see if it's gonna stay the same or if it's gonna change its color. That red was too light. And as I mix it, as I slowly mix it, it's turning good. So that's the fourth slime. We're going to be making one more and then poke test. So let's go pop that in the container. If it stops sticking. Lid.